moved up here from LA 10 years ago, and Battle of Seattle was how I first learned about the dance scene here in Seattle.
Well, it's my eighth battle. I've been dancing with Daniel since I was 15. It's really just that huge milestone and seeing where hip hop has taken the Seattle community in general. So.
It's great to see kind of like a reunion of everybody come back together, old faces and new faces alike. It's kind of like a dance party.
So I've done a few battles in the past, and to me, it's like the ultimate training I could basically get.
Like to be a dancer in it and a choreographer and director of a group, I never dreamed of working with Daniel so closely. And I think it's so cool that he has opened up his creative process to so many different people for this particular battle.
I get to dance with my sister for the first time in our first show, and I grew up sitting outside of the studio watching her doing all these dances, and I'm just so excited, and I've waited my whole entire life basically to be a part of this. You should come see Battle of Seattle 10 because we have put hours and hours into this show.
Because it's going to be the best hip-hop show this summer.
In one word that I could describe the show is epic.
If you're into dance, this is the place to be, so it's going to be sweet.
It's going to be that classic, like, awesome Seattle hip-hop vibe.
All of these dancers coming together, seeing a great history, what we've been working on over the past 10 years, and, you know, seeing that with some new life. There's no reason not to come to it. You need to be here.